Whoop, 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 whoop. It's Whoop Whoop Wednesday, and I have a joke for you. I know I've told this before, but it's a good one, so I'll tell it again. Three men died, and they ended up in front of the pearly gates. And to be let into heaven, St. Peter said, "Since it's Christmas time, do you have anything that represents Christmas?" The first fellow reaches in his pocket, and he pulls out a lighter, and he flicks it on, lights the light. And St. Peter says, "What's that supposed to represent?" He says, "The candles that you burn at this season." "Okay, you can go into heaven." Second guy, he's fumbling around in his pocket. He's got his keys. So he pulls out his keys and he's jingling them and jangling them. And St. Peter says, "What's that represent?" He says, "Bells at Christmas, you know. You ring the bells at Christmas. Okay, you can get into heaven." The third guy, he's fumbling around in his pockets and he pulls out a pair of ladies' panties. St. Peter says, "How's that have anything to do with Christmas?" "Why, they're carols." Merry Christmas.